What is up, everyone? Welcome to a new video. Just to keep you updated, today is the 27th of March, day 10, and it is currently 5 a.m. and I'm currently at Sanyoonoda. It's a very long name. Anyways, you're probably quite confused why I am here. Basically, last night I actually ended up right in here. I'll explain the situation. Here is just the highlights from yesterday. It's been good, Kushu. I'll be back next time to explore a lot more. Hello, Family Mart. And now you are caught up with today's adventure. Basically, the reason why I rode 20Ks last night is because I wanted to have a head start for today, as it is a big ride. It is currently 119 kilometers to Iwakuni. So yeah, let's get right to it. I am down to just head there today. Very keen. What's up, guys? It's a very misty morning, and I wanted to film this. Sort of like a hillbomb, but I just wanted to show you guys how beautiful it is right now this morning. Wow! Crazy! And yeah, that's it! Amazing! Incredible. Gotta love mornings. Incredible. What's up, guys? So quick update, it is 6:38 a.m. right now, and see behind me, an amazing sunrise. Right now I'm at 7:11. So far I've done 11 kilometers, and right now I'm just getting a quick brekkie, so let's get it. All right, got my brekkie right here. I still got a long way, so let's continue. Okay, just a little quick update. I was going up this hill, right? And I realized, why am I doing this when I could easily avoid this by just continuing on route two? So that's why I'm heading back. So that was really time consuming, which really sucks. But, oh well, got some cool photos on this bridge. So I'm pretty hyped. All Alrighty, quick update. It is 9:18 a.m. right now, and I am back at the Aeon Mall. The other day I was here, Ogri. Basically, so far 86 kilometers to go. I'm a little bit behind schedule, as that little detour was quite time consuming, and I ended up just going on the same route that I remember, which is right here. And yeah, I'm gonna be continuing on route two and hopefully catch up on time by riding really fast on this mostly flat ground until I reach the Hofu, which I remember there's quite a big hill I need to go up. And yeah, let's get to it. Just got stopped by.
Thank
Woo!
You.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good luck. Good luck.
And here's one of the big hills that I remember. God, it was funny, hill bomb it. Not keen to go up. Woo! I am sweating from going up that hill. Well, I'm glad I can go down now. Let's hill bomb this. It's a green man. All right, that's it. All righty, quick update. It is 12:21 and so far 55 kilometers to go. I just stopped by at a 7-Eleven because I'm quite hungry and I wanted a snack. And I think I'm doing all right with time. Most likely gonna be getting there probably during like blue hour, just the way we're going. I mean, there's just one more big hill I remember, and it's quite a challenge. And it's at the end, so fingers crossed, and let's continue on the journey. Quick update, it is 2:34 and so far only 32 kilometers to go. It has been quite an interesting day, but right now I need something to give me energy. I am so hungry. This stuff is always good. All right, let's continue. Street spot update, check this out. If only I was good at flares, I would totally flare that. But I can't be stuffed, I'm too tired. What's up guys, another hill bomb for the day. Guys, got a mid stop. This is awesome. Let's continue. Oh my God, nearly died. Oh!
thank God I was going so slow. What the? Oh my God. Nearly died.
I think safe to say I'm lucky to be alive today. Yeah, I'm so glad I went slow, and just like, I'm so glad my jumper wasn't really properly hooked on, because if it was, oh boy, it would have been more forceful, that's for sure. Oh, buddy, the last hill for the day. Fingers crossed I'll get over in an hour. No promises. Oh, how I miss you, tunnel. Just some random lady in the tunnel with me. Hey guys, one last hill bomb for the day. Best one for last. All right, super random family here. Here we go. Another tunnel for the day. All right, let's do that again, because I forgot there was another tunnel. Here we go. Huh, that's it? I remember it being more white than earlier. Oh well, the one before was so sick. And your boy finally made it. 6 o'clock on the dot. I am so hyped. Woo! It isn't over yet. I still gotta go to Central Iwakuni because I am quite hungry. Get in my tummy. Man, what a long day. Seriously, the time right now, it is 7:25. And yeah, let's just recap today's adventure. Basically, this morning was amazing with the morning mist. I'm stoked on the drone clips and the GoPro hill bombing, I guess. I hope you guys enjoyed that. And then basically towards then, the second part, it was quite long and boring. I was quite tired from, you know, yesterday's ride or last night's ride. Like late ride to Sanyoonoda, I can't remember the name, but it's a really long one. Highlight of that part was randomly just getting stopped by these like camera dudes or camera crew, and this lady wanted to play a fun war, and I thought I won, but I ended up losing. I don't know, it was really weird. But yeah, that was a strange occurrence. And then last but not least, the hill bomb. That was simply amazing. I was just dreading the whole day coming towards that end of that 10-20 kilometers of knowing that I have to climb up that walk up the hill, but it was all worth it, hill bombing that. The first one was simply amazing. The last one was I thought it was going to be better than like last time that I remember. But the second one, yeah, I thought it was going to be a lot better from what I remembered, but the first one was simply amazing. And then the bonus, when I was going up the hill, I saw this caravan just pulled over, and there was just like a bunch of kids hanging around it, and I was really confused. It was a weird situation. And then when I kept going up, there was this single kid, and it was being really weird. And then when I kept going up, I saw this lady on the tunnel, and then I ended up seeing the family, or like the dad, and then another kid, like two other kids. And then when I was bombing down the hill, the really good one, there was these two kids. One of them was holding like a yellow flag. It was just a really strange situation with like, yeah, a lot of kids and just two adults. But anyways, that's basically it. Super hyped to finally be in Iwakuni. I'm gonna be staying here for a few nights, so it's gonna be awesome just chilling now. 19 kilometers done and dusted, and then 5 kilometers here. Conclusion, today's adventure is 124 kilometers. Yeah, really stoked. I mean, what was my record? 127, so pretty close. I would have gone further, but I wanna stay here and chill. Like I said, I'm staying here for a few nights, and yeah, what a strange long day. I'm glad it's over. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Probably easily the best one so far. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.